Welcome to the MSP-EXP430FR2433 LaunchPad Development Kit Workshop. By the end of this video, you will know more about the LaunchPad and its key features. You will also learn how to blink the onboard LED by loading the Blink LED project onto the LaunchPad. Let's get started. This is the MSP-EXP430FR2433 LaunchPad Development Kit. This is the go-to evaluation and development tool for developing on the MSP-430FR2433 microcontrollers. Start developing fast with the onboard booster pack headers, where you can interface with modules such as displays, sensors, and actuators. This LaunchPad also comes out of box with a log temperature demo GUI. In this included demo, you can easily measure temperature data points using the on-chip temperature sensor and log them into the chip's non-volatile FRAM memory. We will now quickly run through a project showing how to blink an LED on the LaunchPad. Get started first by connecting your LaunchPad to the computer using the included micro USB cable. The green LED on the upper right of the LaunchPad will indicate that it is powered. Now that our LaunchPad is plugged in and ready to go, the next step is to visit dev.ti.com. This is dev.ti.com. Here you have all the support for your LaunchPads and other evaluation tools. If it's your first time here, make sure to download and install the TI Cloud Agent so you can detect your device. Now that you connected your LaunchPad to your computer, you should see Device Detected on the left-hand side. Click the Browse Examples and Documentation using Resource Explorers button. This is the Resource Explorer. Here you'll find everything you need to start developing with the LaunchPad. Under Software, click the Blink LED Demo. You should see three buttons on the upper right. The rightmost button, you can download the source code. We're going to click the middle button to import to CCS Cloud. CCS Cloud is an easy-to-use development environment where you can write, run, and debug code all in your internet browser. Double-click main.c under the project folder in the left for the Blink LED Demo. Now, press Run in the upper right on the taskbar. After your project is done building, you should see the red LED blinking on the lower left of the LaunchPad. Great job! You've successfully learned how to blink an LED on the MSP-EXP430FR2433 LaunchPad. For more information, please visit the link shown. Thanks for watching.